town, baby. Start with the bow, let's get some buoys ready, and let's make this happen.
It's gotta go fast, fast, fast.
All across Dutch Harbor.
We're gonna pull down that 5-high stuff. I don't care if you stack them on top of cod pot.
Okay, cool.
Deckhands race to prep their boats for launch in just 2 hours.
You guys don't screw around, get it on right away.
Hey, remember I told you that we can't use this? Can't use that on my boat.
When the stress level is this high, this is when I look at the captain and say, I'm glad I'm not you.
But while most skippers are getting ready to throw lines, Captain Elliott Neese is notably absent.
You know, in all honesty, I'm kind of not surprised that Elliott isn't here this year. I mean, I haven't seen him.
He should be up here. He should already be ready to go.
Last season, Elliott faced huge setbacks. Both at sea.
Never have to step foot on that bad boy again.
And at home.
You know, Elliott, you know, I'm just gonna ask you to leave.
Now, his career in the wheelhouse may have come to an end.
No owner's gonna let a guy run a boat and not produce. You're gonna lose your job.
All right, you guys, it's the last one, right?
Yep.
Okay, let's go ahead and get strapped down tight and let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
All right, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, take up all your slack and make it fast, okay, Roger? We're out of here.
As the wizard departs for an uncertain fate.
I can't believe it, we're leaving!
The fleet follows her into the unknown.
We replaced every hose on this boat, every engine on this boat. Now comes the easy part, we just gotta catch crab to pay for it all.
The 2012 King season is finally underway.
Hop on, Matt! Hop on!
I
hold that spring line.
I got it. I got it.
He's on, barely.
I'm on!
Never a dull moment. Just like to get out there. You want to get the pots in the water right out of the gate.
In Dutch Harbor. Is the 107-foot saga.
Right now, we're standing on my new boat. A lot of people said it couldn't be done. I love proving people wrong.
During the off-season, Captain Elliott Neese was fired off the Ramblin Rose. But the young skipper bounced right back.
30 years old, I own my own crab boat. Love it.
With the help of a massive bank loan.
By the time Paul said none, about $1.5 million. Yeah, that's a lot of money. If I don't get it done, the banks will come down here and foreclose on it.
Yeah, this is your new wife right here.
Yeah.
There's no divorce from this one.
We're almost there. Let's get everybody up top here real quick. Have a little powwow before we head out. All right, well, I just wanted to say thanks to all you guys. Did a hell of a job getting all the gear ready. You know, it's been a dream. I know in a crab boat, and I'm lucky and happy to share with all you guys my first time. I don't know if he's made any money yet, but, you know, I'm just as broke as everybody else. So let's go out there and make some money and have some fun at it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We didn't get a proper christening, and this is all they had in town. So we're going to do a little Dutch Harbor champagne right here, and let's go fishing.
All right.